Hey everyone, welcome to Hit for Thursday. Today we're going to talk about a very easy way to find a good slot for your hands to start in. This is a very quick tip, and I learned it from Mike Toomey, the Kansas City Royals, years ago, and it really helped me as a player when I struggled to find a place for my hands. Just a really easy way, or a really easy method to find it and go back to it. So the method is really just we're going to hold our bat straight out, we're going to drop it, we're going to catch it. So where we catch it is really our natural slot to keep our hands. And everything we do in our mechanics following that is our own. So for example, if I'm up here and I feel a little comfortable, well, you stay there. But if you ever feel like you're having a hard time being consistent, I would say use this, the bat catch method to really figure out where you should put your hands. Well, anyways, that was our quick tip this week. If you want more content or more information, check out our website, www.trainprime.com. Thanks a lot. See you guys next week.